Welcome to Shubas. And a happy St. Patrick's Day to you. Whether you're Irish or not, my guess is some folks here tonight are Irish. I'm guessing. I'm John Davis, these are associates.
Sometimes I find myself at a loss for words. When taken at face value, it seems so absurd to believe in a love that comes on like that, asking nothing in return, with no strings attached, to suffer and die with nothing in mind but the will of the Father and hope for mankind. We arrive at the station, all dressed up for transfiguration, but there's no way known to man to even calculate how to build the kind of heart that wouldn't hesitate to take all of the wrong that would ever be, then swallow it all up in victory. That's what Jesus did for you, and he did it for me. So unselfishly and so gracefully, Jesus, for I fall out of pieces to carry me back home. Ooh. Am the Jesus, for I fall out of pieces, or you carry me back home. On me, Lord, have mercy, pour out your mercy, bring down your mercy on me.
Well, I'm down here on my knees.
I'm weakened by disease. Want you to tear me apart and transplant your perfect heart. Go down my groove with some supernatural news. Forever I own, Lord, I lay at the final call, way down in my bowels. Lord, I'm a wrong, wrong way from home, and I don't want to die. Oh, no, 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 no.
Hey, how about showing your love for Sam Ashworth? And how about another big hand for Mike Harrison and the high score? I think Shubas has already exceeded their monthly quota for Tennessee Hillbillies in here in one day. You got to give it up for that. You know, you don't necessarily have to. It's your choice. So I had a new record come out last week, and we're pretty much going to play you every song from the record tonight because that's all we got. All right. How about it? One.
Surely as the world is round, spinning in mid-air, you know I'll always be around. If you should want me there, something we can share. Surely as the sun gives light, beckons each new day. Gonna be with you tonight. Oh, I may be away. Something we can play. Something we can laugh about in the evening. Something we can smile about is relief. And we'll know each other less. It's written here somewhere. to the things of this world. Me and my girl, I said she is my girl. Yes, she's my kind of girl, my beautiful girl.
So we have a green van. They gave us a green van. And we have a green guitar amp. So we're not going to stand for any pinching here tonight. Okay, we're going to play one for you right now from the new LP called Nothing Gets Me Down for Kyle.
Saturday night, and it makes me sick. Every night I'm a meteorite on a one-way trip. Can't admit the truth, staring me in the face, and my heart's all over the place. No, it's just a question of faith that follows me around. Nothing gets me down today. Pushing me around, get out of my way. Faithfulness is found in the words that you say. Follows me around. That's why nothing gets me down. Every night is a Saturday night, and it makes me sad. Skirmish lights, perimeter maps, all the things we had. Ironclad and true, and I'm back in the race, and I can't look back in disgrace. That's the kind of slap in the face I ran into the ground. Nothing gets me down today. It's pushing me around, running out of my way. Faithfulness is higher in the words that you say. Follows me around. Why nothing gets me down. Oh, says follows me around. Nothing gets me down today, pushing me around and out of my way. Faithfulness is how, and the words that you say follows me around. That's why nothing gets me down.
Thank you, my friends. Boy, it sure is nice to see y'all tonight. I really appreciate you being here. Appreciate Sam and Mike for being here and playing their music for you and for us. No doubt about it, it's a treat to share the stage with the five of them. Mike and I worked together for a good long time, and I'd say you don't meet a man of that quality every day. And you're likely not to meet one every year, if you ask me. And it's a joy to be able to introduce these musicians up here on the stage right now. That's Josiah Holland on electric bass. Nate Blackstone on the drums. And that's Matt Slocum back here on the electric guitar. Right now we're going to play and sing you the first track off the new album. Like so.
nation. God, can you hear? Salvation. Now I want to hear that station. Let it fill my soul. Let it make me whole again. Let it rain salvation. That station. God, can you see what's left of me? I lost my reason to keep living. When I gave up on salvation, hear that station. Let it fill my soul. Let it make me whole again. Let it rain salvation. Now I wanna hear that.
Stan, can I get just a shade more of the piano up here, please? We'd like to thank Stan, the sound engineer, for helping us out. We drug the kitchen sink in here, and he didn't seem to mind, so thank you. Yeah.
Jesus, God, make me a king. If we're gonna see his face, there's nothing I'd rather do. Oh, no. If we're gonna see his face, there's nothing I'd rather do. Lay me down, baby. Please let me go. Someday when that trumpet sounds, like I told you before. Jesus gone, build me a home. What a little good, build all my own. Jesus gone, build me a home.
Thank you, Lord, for that. Just as you were leaving, I was in my own world, keeping busy breathing, and I had it all wrong. You went away. To cheat the pain of losing someone, don't you know some hard rain is bound to come? It's gonna be some dark days you'll never outrun, brother. Won't you leave your burden down? Don't you wanna find some way? To drag it around no more. When you break
by framing slow-mo, whimpering and screaming, could not let you go. Someone, don't you know some hard rain is bound to come? It's gonna be some dark days you'll never outrun. Mother, won't you leave your burden on? Don't you wanna find somewhere you won't have to drag?
Thank you.
Yeah, I believe so.
Calm down.
Hey, now. It's a holiday now. All right. Hey, thanks for sticking around. We have several more numbers that we'd like to perform as part of our program here at Shuba's Tavern. Thank you very much. It's been quite some time since I've been here, and I remember it as being even a more pleasant place to be than what it was before, and it was pleasant to start with. So I'd like to thank Shuba's for having us come in. And, we could stop back by on Arbor Day or, you know. Maybe we already missed President's Day, unfortunately. Columbus Day. How about that? All right. We're going to continue now with a song from the album. It's actually the last one called Do You Know How Much You've Been Loved? I hope you do. I feel like that's a timely question. And just in time, Matt Slocum's going to kick this one off on the pedal steel. Take it away.
Like a quitter and just being stuck here seems better than nothing. Do you know how much you've been loved? Has anyone tried to show you? Wouldn't let them try to get to know you. Time's gonna tear us apart. We need something greater. Sooner or later, you will come to a fork in the road. Man, I've been there myself, and I. You've been
that. Hey, we got a few more that we're going to do for you. I'd like to dedicate this next song to my wife, my lovely wife, and my baby son, Paul, at home. Because I miss him, something fierce, and this song always gets me thinking about him. And Matt's going to do the honors once again. This one's called Stained Glass Window.
I'm singing a song to you. All day long, if you want me to, 'cause I wouldn't be who I am if I wasn't your man anymore. Your love is the rain in spring, brings new life into everything we do. If it wasn't for I'd be lonesome and blue, that's for sure. So please don't ever replace me in your heart. Cherish the thought of living if we should be apart. Give you my love completely, indiscreetly. Singing myself to sleep, all my dreams will be yours to keep. 'Cause I wouldn't know what I know if I wasn't your man anymore. Your love is the sunshine too. Stained glass window I'm looking through. It's true, if it wasn't for you, I'd be lonesome and blue, that's for sure. So please don't ever replace me in your heart. Perish the thought of living if we should be apart. Give you my love completely, indiscreetly. Tell the world who you are.
Oh, play it for me. I know Harry when I hear him.
Skipper Harry.
I'll tell you what, Mike's got his record for sale back there, and it's a terrific record. Don't walk out here without it. Don't do it. And Sam has an EP for sale back there that'll give you a pretty good idea of what his full-length record is going to be like, and I really think you'll be knocked out by it when you hear it. It's great music. So, and there's some other guy back there that's trying to sell some stuff, too. Don't know much about him. All right, it's me. Tell you what, you bring these guitars up here after they sit in Nashville for a couple of years and they can't handle the cold. You guys can't either. And I couldn't either. All right. Right now we're going to play something brand new for you, just in case you're bored with the album already. Yeah. Try to keep the material coming for you. Yeah. Best we can. This one's called I Need Someone. Kind of like if I needed someone. But I do, and I did, so I wrote this. Crowded around your door. And I'm feeling insecure. It means I've a dad to me. Savory versus free. I need some time to turn everything over in my mind. And I need some play. Everything else may affect, and I need someone to explain my empathy for what I've done. And I need some friend who'd be willing to do it all again. You know how I need you here. Find me and draw me near. Your plan is implausible. Your love is impossible. I need some time to turn everything over in my mind. And I need some place to put everything else but your face. And I need someone to explain why I pay for what I've done. And I need some friend to be willing to do it all again. Thank you.
turn everything over in my mind, and I need some place to put everything else but your face, and I need someone to say I have paper and I've done, and I need some friend to be willing to do it all again, and I need some time to turn everything over in my mind. Some place to put everything else but your face, and I need someone to explain why I paid for what I've done, and I need some friend who'd be willing to do it all again, willing to do it all again, willing to do it all again.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you. Well, we played you every song we know, a couple that we don't know. That just as a goodwill gesture, a good faith effort to entertain you. And to send love out to you. And I don't preach. I don't really know how. But it's a joy for me to be able to sing songs about what God has done. And I'm really glad that you don't seem to mind. Thank you. And he does that. That's his business. That's the thing about him. So we're going to do this song right now as a means of explaining ourselves, and then we'll bid you adieu, and we'll be out back there, hanging around. If you'd like to chat, we'd love to talk to you. Thanks again to Mike Harrison and the High Score, number one. Thanks again to Sam Ashworth. And thank you, Jesus.
If the supernatural seems a little out there, maybe there's a thing or two somebody ought to say to you. The same God who spared an instant listening to my cries, opening my disembodied eyes yonder where the spirit never dies, said to paddle in its sun too far. Don't get too far out. You win some, you lose some. You can live without. Then your life winds out. Are you in or out? Thank you, Jesus, Abba Father. All things are possible with you. Something's got you buckled under. Maybe there's a love above, one you know the story of. The
same God whose every feature's chiseled into your face. Fountain of a boundless grace. One who has a final say to the paddle in its sun. Get too far, don't get too far out. You win some, you lose some. You can live without, then your life runs out. Are you in or out? Thank you, Jesus, Abba Father. All things are possible with you. Believe I'll say it again. Thank you, Jesus, Abba Father. All things are possible with you.
Thank you. Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good.